his work. I'm glad it's paying off for him. I really am. Because we realistically need more content creators like that that have a platform that are fucking... Yeah, so that's the other thing, Curl. It would help with my cooking streams because then I would have two cameras in the kitchen as opposed to just one and my phone. Which, you know, would be really nice because I'd just basically mount it above, like, the stove so we'd get, like, a top-down view. Because I can't run any more USB cables. But yeah, it's good that we have, like, it feels like I have someone on my side. I mean, I could do it, C-Kate. I just need the equipment for it. And right now, that's just not a priority. My priority is paying my bills, trying to get the apartment a little bit renovated, and buy plane tickets to Japan if they open, which, you know, with my luck, they won't. So it'll be another fucking 6 months of waiting. I mean, they're the correct priorities. You know, I have to be an adult first. But yeah, I'm really hoping that, you know, the success, you know, catapults Poppy a little bit higher and into, you know, that kind of area where, you know, bigger streamers are. But yeah, I'd love to have a community his size and be able to do half of what he does. Yeah, I don't want to either, but unfortunately, more lives than my own rely on me right now, so I have to fucking be the most adult I know. Besides, baby needs food. Fucking Freya needs to eat. Andor needs to eat. I need to... Apparently, she's been tunneling under her litter box and pooping there, so I have to fucking take the scraper to the fucking bottom of it. Everything costs money. Unfortunately, I fucking hate money.
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
No, over here.
I can't believe I'm trying this game again already.
Here comes.
Mm-hmm. I try and get Freya out of her cage at least for like 10-15 minutes a day.
Let's go.
Yeah, I gave up drinking, C-Kate. I just can't drink anymore. Can't do it. It's a waste of money. I feel like shit, and at this point I don't know if I'd be able to control it, so I just don't even bother risking it. It's where I'm at with my life. Also, being like half-ass depressed, like drinking while you're depressed is literally the worst idea on the face of the planet, besides, like, I don't know, mixing alcohol with benzos or opioids. I tend to have them, believe it or not. Like, yeah, I get it. It's a lighthearted stream, like 99% of the time, but when I need to be real, we just kind of ratchet down on that. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, I'd recommend anything but wasting your life drinking. There's so much cool shit you can do, to be honest.
Unbelievable. Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
I mean, let's be fair, CK. You're not fucking stupid. You're probably one of the smartest people that I know, in fact.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
But I get it. Myself? Trust me, life without drinking can be very terrifying.
Pronto,
for some people.
Don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Yeah, I know.
Nah, we just switched back there.
And
but if you ever want help, just know that it's out there. I'm not here to directly help you, but I can help guide you and help you deal with some of it sometimes. I grew up around boozing. Also, yeah, our captions aren't gonna work properly because stupid fucking controller, but whatever. I can't play this game with an Xbox controller. My hands are just fucking too stupid. I mean, that's what I try and do, Curl. Alright.
The world
Tomorrow I have to go to the shop. Maybe I'll ride up to Eldale tomorrow morning. Take the motorcycle up to Eldale, grab groceries, drop stuff for Shelby. Come back home, stream. Okay, that sounds about right.
Now, play the waiting game.
Hey, I try my best. Never any good at it. Do a wheelie? No, not on my bike. That's scary. My bike's very heavy. I wouldn't want that thing not in full contact with the ground at any point in time.
You ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure you.
To be honest, taking the motorcycle up is also a lot easier because fuck parking where I'm going. It just doesn't exist, so I just throw it on the fucking sidewalk and everyone else can eat my ass.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Streamer had issue remembering he got a new rear tire on the bike, okay? Injury.
Old man's in for both after.
Yeah, everything is pretty much free parking.
Ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Okay, so I just need to keep an eye on my AP is all.
Hate to ask, but could we borrow some cash?
I don't know why I did that. That is much slower.
According to Sid's plan, I say we play along and teach him not to underestimate us.
Whatever. Dude, this run ain't gonna be a world record anyway.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay.
Yeah, me too. I like to plead the fifth on a lot of shit. Whoa. That's why we do that menu first.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
All right, well, this is going to be a little bit of a janky start. I'm definitely not winning yet. I mean, look, I made one simple mistake. Let's just be thankful that it didn't fucking kill me. Like, I didn't try and do something stupid at highway speeds and I'd be in a coma as a fucking vegetable somewhere.
Get on with it.
Thankfully, I ain't no squid.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat.
Yeah, we don't, trust me. My brakes are like fucking NASCAR brakes. They exist in theory, really. And it's an older bike. I don't have ABS. If I fucking get hard on the front brake, I fucking endo. And that's not fun. I've had to do it before, and having to physically muscle the rear of your bike down against physics is terrifying, dude. I almost flew through someone's back windshield.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this.
That's good, at least.
Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since.
I would like to do a game called Rift Tracks with you, Imp. I think it'd be like you, me, Trad, and Palmer.
Got it. We'll take a look.
Car tires are also, for pretty much exclusively, wider than any motorcycle tire anyway. Like, my car is on 235-45 R18s. My motorcycle is 150-50-17 R17s, I think. Or, no, they're 150-45 R17s. They're supposed to be 55s, but no one had them in stock.
We are now. Spoke too soon.
I'm going all it out. Is basically like Mystery Science Theater 3000, but in video game form.
Excuse me.
Okay. Rift Tracks, RIFFTRAX, I think. It's just tough getting Palmer on Sundays because he does a lot of his trading review then. Yeah. I mean, I can stop a bike very quickly. Well, I can stop myself. You just jump off the bike and fucking eat the pavement. Bike's gonna do what bike's gonna do.
Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's part of why I want a newer bike. It's just because they have so many safety features. Like, everything has ABS now and fuel injection and shit like that.
I gave him hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about.
Basically,
look much like hunters, but
what do you I figured you'd enjoy it.
Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, no, I agree, Carl.
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Huh.
I mean, to be honest, though, the motorcycle is one of my only things that brings me pure happiness. Oh, yeah, I always wear gear, dude. There is never, no matter what the circumstances are, a no-gear option. It is gear or you're not riding.
We'd best make quick work of it.
To be honest, it's part of the reason why my wife allows me to have a motorcycle still, I guess.
Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
For sure. Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show them who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two. Bring it.
Yeah!
What can I say? Ring, ring. Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Okay.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Dude, no one, I may as well be invisible, and it's so weird. I wear a bright yellow jacket, I have a fucking super loud exhaust.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting.
Pretty much
wear
a Cadier helmet with fucking LEDs strapped to it, and I still may as well be invisible.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Yep.
Sure, I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back. Let's hit up the shop.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Sorry about the...
She's back!
Are you joining us?
Get a picture with her.
We finished Deadeye at 30:50, but we lost a lot of our time to setting up AMG yesterday.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Yeah, I was lucky. We have like a really big like MTA around here, so I was able to like get some motorcycle training early.
So I already put
it in the
trunk.
Welcome
back, Dan. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I need
yep,
to remind
exactly.
you to exercise caution.
Oh, car's different because PC. It's not because of AMG.
What's
What's the forecast?
Just PC shit.
Skies with the temperature rising.
Nice. Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime.
I think next time we do Stranger of Paradise, we'll try a full run. See how it goes. It'll probably be really slow, probably like 3 hours, but we'll give it our best shot.
I always lend you the regalia. Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better squirrel my own wheels.
Yeah, no, it's terrifying, Curl, but I'd rather... Oh, fuck you, game. I would also definitely rather just be careful and slam on my brakes than trust anyone else to do the right thing. I'm gonna do story mode. No one really cares about action, and it's a bit of a grind, so... I'd rather just do story, because that's popular, that's what they want.
That?
My apologies.
Didn't get it. There we go. That should do it. Not like yesterday's 120 FPS to 120 FPS warp where I just pulled myself up over the hill. Yeah.
Sorry for the wait.
It's true, though. It's true.
Time to go.
All right.
I'm just going to drive us manually. Fuck it. Oh, that's chapter one. Skip. Yeah, within this game, between like my casual playthroughs, my routing, my speed runs and stuff, I've probably spent about 3,000 hours in this game. Okay, sounds good, Dan. I was hoping that maybe one day someone would interview me about this game and my experiences with it, but nothing yet. It's okay. At this point in my life, I'm like just really accustomed to flying under the radar. I'm just gonna have to be real dead-ass confident with my fucking setup for AMG today. and, you know, not fuck up buying the chocobos and shit like that. I'm gonna also drop a marker there because I'm pretty sure 15, I don't have a start marker. It's all right, at least I'll have a rough idea now.
You might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice.
Yeah, I will.
What do you mean for a change?
We got lots.
That's the dumbest joke I have ever fucking heard, and I love it.
Excuse me.
The chocobo, not wild yet. Scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend Reynolds. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark?
Yep, that's us. Never done a hunt in my damn life, but sure, been making a mark.
Bring the beast down. There'd be a reward in it for you. On the day. So what'll it be today?
Sorry, I'm dumb too.
Y'all still keeping on, keeping
I appreciate it. Lighthearted stuff always makes me feel better.
Been giving us a real hassle. Get her done. Good luck.
And somewhere around here, there's a phoenix down. Is this it? A tiny feather. I always forget where it is. I'm dumb. These are worth money. Yeah, whatever. It's just one fucking phoenix down. I'll be fine. Dark humor? Oh, I don't mind it, as long as it's not, like, needlessly offensive or gory. And that's more for chat's sake than mine. Harry Palmer texting me fucking TikToks. Listen here, Harry Palmer.
Yeah. Huh? Hup!
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think we're going to get to Deadeye before 3050, unfortunately, but we'll definitely make up time in AMG and Insomnia, I hope. Yeah. You got any about crippling student debt? Okay, we have Nebula Wood. Yeah, I know, that was dumb. I should have stayed on the inside.
Thank you.
basically. Our good friend Mutsky is actually an English teacher. Went to school for English literature. Basically. No, I love Mutsky. He's such a good dude. I think he's doing some Xenoblade Chronicle 2 speedruns tonight. If you get bored of me, go check him out. It's a really good friend. Or you can watch Poppy's Neverending Subathon. I went to college and I do have a degree. I'm not using it currently, but it at least helped me get the job that I'm in now. Unfortunately, the interest rates are fucking predatory. I've paid $10,000 and somehow I owe more than what I started with. Make it make sense. Game's already freaking out. I'm also definitely on a slower time scale. Go! God, fucking hate controllers. I hope you can. I wanted to teach, but in like this state, it's so fucking ridiculous and time consuming and red tape filled. Yeah, exactly, Lion. Exactly.
Unfortunately, I don't think we'll get to JR's time.
Like I said, though, 10-15 minutes of our time save is going to be just getting AMG first try.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Take care of it.
Come on, it wasn't part of the deal.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Take the extra AP there.
Onward. Yep.
Yo, there you go. Just don't get thrown out. Oh, we gonna get this one first try? That'd be really nice, because this is a somewhat tricky one. Thank you. think I got it. Nice. First try on all those, so we'll only be a little bit behind with lots of time to save in the second half. We need to talk to Core twice at Insomnia.
All in a day's work.
Oh shit, desk's on fire. Gotta get the AP off of this as well. Shouldn't be too difficult. Just line it up. Get realistically two chances at this. Love to see a max damage crit here as well. Oh, almost picked me out of midair. Hoping to get another barrel. I want to save that last fire realistically though. It just makes the final room menuing easier. So whatever, we're a minute behind, that's fine. I didn't get first try everything.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
All right, now it's time to go to Lestalem. We'll do the Lestalem blockade skip after we grab the chocobos.
Give you my
we did it.
Y'all are some pretty tough customers.
You know it. Woo!
Come on, Knocked. Let's go for a ride.
Car, fast travel to Lestalem blockade, back to Hammerhead. Our timing should be looking pretty good here. Just gotta get everything through the right direction.
where do we go from here?
What we're gonna do is we're gonna go around the blockade, Prompto. Wow. Come on. That was slow. Fuck me. Had the right view, I just am not up enough. yep, that's what I thought. There we go. Second try. Didn't push myself too far. Let's go. Cindy got butt.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Yeah, I wanted to teach art or history. Maybe at college level. I just don't really like dealing with the bureaucracy and bullshit of high school. And, like, I think the biggest thing I hate is actually parents, because everyone thinks their kid's fucking special. And I get it. Yeah, they're your kids. You want the best for them. But, like, really tough.
See where it leads.
Perfect park job.
It's getting hot out here.
Just right in the middle of the street. Cool. Complete dickhead.
Yeah. Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Here, all full of foods I've never eaten.
Fresh produce straight from Furlock. I'll be seeing you.
All right, so we definitely got a lot of time to get AMG set up. I have the chocobos. I have basically everything that I need, so this is not a big deal here.
We got our camping gear?
Think I'd forget. It's in the trunk.
Yeah. Nah, I feel you, Dan. I mean, at least it's a sign that your parents care, you know?
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Yeah, I left school owing 32. I now owe 38.
Once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better
score my own
meals.
Everybody out.
I think this is a good enough spot. Hopefully. I might have to back it up a little bit.
We're here.
Yeah, unfortunately, fucking everything else is really awful right now. I will definitely make a save here. Hopefully we get this first try. Overmashed. That's the issue. Everyone's trying to fuck the average American, you know? Got it. I have camera mode up, but we should be okay. Fingers crossed. We'll fucking try it. This is definitely a lot quicker than last setup, at least. Actually, you know what? Okay, let's do it one more time. Fuck, Ignis.
Knocked.
The road's burning in game time.
We best head back into town. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line.
Oh, that means I would have gotten it. And stupidity. Okay, come on. Okay, good. Got it. Now I just need to wait for the red bar. I should see them puddling, hopefully, in the next 15 to 20 minutes in-game. They can spawn at any point now. Like, it's a possibility for a spawn. There we go. It's pretty damn quick. I'm just gonna wait until I get knocked out. Alright, looks like we got two iron giants and a grenade.
Watch yourself,
I know.
Okay, this is good. Do not pick me up. Swing. Do not pick me up. Fuck.
No time for napping.
There we go. We got the party split up pretty nicely. Awesome. Think we have it. Okay, it's a little fucked up. I got lucky there. My controller unplugged at the right spot. Okay. This looks like we should have it, hopefully. Even though I didn't have to close as many menus. Pray for me, y'all. Pray for me. Okay, it's looking good. And then we'll confirm AMG split when I get back in. I don't know if D's around tonight, so I'm just kind of running this solo. So we'll see. See what I remember, see what I fuck up. But it feels and looks like it should be good, though. I would love to do this all load removed. Unfortunately, that would take so much time out of this game. Like, it would just really skew how long this run actually takes. That's okay. I have to do it on my own eventually, right? Hey, confirmed.
Oh, you're so fucking cool. Holy shit.
Yeah, it took us like 3 attempts getting it going yesterday.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
Fuck. Well, if it runs out at, like, Mystic, it runs out at Mystic. We'll be fine. I'm just gonna have to do everything correctly. Okay, our other option is, you know what, we're just gonna reload. Fuck it. It shouldn't be a big deal.
So, just how many photos have you taken?
What? Oh, really? Keeping count.
Let's just reload it, make sure we have it. And I want to make sure I at least have aftertaste to cover my ass. Yep, we still got it. Okay. Exploration. Aftertaste. Nah. Not worth resplitting for that, because I have AMG active. It's just I fucking went balls to the wall as opposed to doing this safe and smart until I get really comfortable with the run. So aftertaste gives me like an extra 5 minutes of buff off this meal.
I'll see what I can whip up.
I also need to swap back to 120 FPS.
Peaceful out here.
Dark and quiet. Travails. So much hidden by loud city lights.
That's all well and good, but
All right, don't forget about the sound, y'all. Yo, what's up, Tej? How are you, friendo? Thanks for the luck. We're already on a much better pace than yesterday. We made one silly mistake, but I really don't see this going too terribly bad. I did get lucky with those muscle stims, though. Yep, this is the new category. We did our first run like 2 days ago. So I had time tonight before Elden Ring and like Yakuza 3. So I was like, why don't I just try and do another run? Thanks. I've worked with a lot of really cool people for my merch. Shaq, Staru, Orbital. Yeah, it should be sub 2 hour for sure. I'm a lot more comfortable with it today. I just need to get the dashes going. Why won't you dash, damn it? Yeah, they're just there for people that want some cool shit, to be honest. I think I make like, I literally make a dollar on like anything in that. I think it's just a cool concept. Made that mistake yesterday. So what have you been up to, Tej? Hopefully life has been going well for you. Yeah, I just can't get any dash going. Oh, nice, dude. Yeah, I've noticed a lot of the Sonic games have really had some movement and some new tech breaks the past, like, few weeks, which is really nice. I'm sorry that, I feel like there should have been more Sonic games at SGDQ, but, yeah, it is what it is. I've given up ever, like, caring about it, to be honest. Like, I'll make commentary on it, but I don't fucking care. I'm glad to see there's at least one Final Fantasy game in, and it's a third-party mod version, too. Hey, what's up, dogs? Yeah, I submitted all my stuff. None of my videos got watched. That's okay. If you go back to my stream and listen, I literally called that Final Fantasy X cutscene skip would make it into GDQ in place of this. But like, I'm excited they're starting to take more RPGs because there's like a lot of really, really fucking cool games out there that aren't super long and boring. Like, if you're going to watch it, I really implore everyone to watch Furub do Yakuza Like a Dragon. That will be the most insanely fast-paced run with incredible commentary. Furub is one of the best out there. Hands down, period. Watch it. Thank me later. Every time I watch Furub, I try and pick up something new to work on, like, when I stream. Like, how can I be a more interactive and more entertaining streamer? How can I be more informative? How can I, you know, up my commentary game? Like, I know this game and pretty much every game I run inside and out, but how can I make it more digestible? Have to be really careful here. I'm risking basically falling out of the world. I mean, I've had great success with it. I'm literally the only, I think I'm the only person that's run it in any English speaking event. So like, I can't complain too much, you know? Volume warning.
Thanks for the ride.
All right. We're going for a swim. All right, so we literally have like 7 minutes of me holding forward. What do y'all want to do? What y'all want to talk about? How can I better entertain you as a streamer? That's okay. I'm literally, I said it earlier, Tej, I'm always okay with being the underdog and overlooked. Do a barrel roll? I can't. What's up, Zai? How are you tonight, gentlemen? Why? Why, Chris? Why? Can I flip? I can't do shit right now in game. I literally can't touch anything. If I hit any buttons, I fall off of my chocobo and everything gets fucked up and I have to swim back to shore and reset this. So what we're doing here is we're actually going to enter into quote unquote insomnia and save the game there. And the game's gonna basically figure out that we're in insomnia, I guess, and just kind of load us in through there. Controller disconnected. Of course it did. Who figured this shit out? Oh god, we mentioned them last night. I can't remember their name. Japanese streamer. But our friend Chitose and D-Wins have run it. I want to say their name is Flip, but I'm pretty sure I'm wrong. Oh, accidents happen. I'm vaping something that isn't made anymore, unfortunately. I used to work at a vape shop, and I hoarded a bunch of their supplies before I quit. And because of the legislation and FDA interference, they can no longer make their own stuff in-house, which sucks because I used to make a lot of it. But it's like a creme brulee flavor. Yeah, I used to manage a shop and make flavors. I think I still have one of those kicking around, too. I just liked it because the name was Vupu. Adjusting my course a little bit here. Ah, dude, I miss those. The integrated Kennedy. Where the fucking airflow was built into the actual, like, tube part of the mod, and you just capped over it. Yeah, we still got probably, like, 2-3 minutes until we make landfall, quote-unquote. It's not really landfall. Everything disappears. That's how I know I've entered insomnia, quote unquote. Should be right around where that, like, in line with that next pylon. Good old Ohm's Law. Land, everything should disappear pretty soon here, probably within the next 20, 30 seconds. I can tell I definitely have AMG going because everything else on my computer is literally actively freaking out right now. Almost there. Exactly, Sunbay, exactly. All right, so maybe longer than 20, 30 seconds, but we're still looking good. And it's like you don't, like, pass a certain point or buffer. It's just literally everything fucking disappears. There we go. I'm gonna go a couple extra seconds here. All right, cross our fingers. Hope it works. There we go. I had some technical difficulties. So we'll definitely lose a little bit of time here. That's okay. Unfortunately for me, I couldn't get a lot of dashing off. And besides, it's less than a fucking minute. Who gives a shit? Okay, this is a really long load. That bodes well for us. Got it.
Fucking thing sucks.
GG.
Ayo.
Four. I haven't had the brain cells to be able to make a load remover for this category. I paid someone to do the last one because I didn't have enough fucking time. Imagine investing money into a fucking community and then being like the only one that really uses it. Oh well. I just tried to make everything as accessible as possible.
Then we should hurry. There may be survivors nearby.
Ayo, let's go. There's a lot of very, very strange things going on internally in this game right now. It's what we'd call a bit confused. Long distance. Jesus, Chris.
You all right? More or less. Glad you made it back.
Woo!
Glad to be back.
I've got something to show you. Follow me.
So I need to double talk to Kor, and then talk to Yosef, and that'll actually save us time if we do it that way.
The king returned to reclaim his rightful seat on the throne. We're stationed just up ahead. Just about the only place we have left. Come on. Here, take.
A key?
Good eye.
Perfect. So
Never thought I'd...
No problem.
Can't wait.
Name's Jose. Our objective, several of the marshal...
Roger.
Well... Done a bit of it. Makes my...
Don't worry.
Oops. Wrong vending machine. Oh, that's interesting. Ah, there we go. I would love some backstory on Cor the Immortal. I mean, it's all right. You know that Noctis's model was pretty much very heavily used for Clouds, right? Like, basically almost 1-to-1, like 1-to-1.1. I also do this in hopes to save time over D. Some extra damage. How are we on EP 30? Okay. I'm short.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note of.
You should have let the sleeping dog lie.
Where's the marshal when you need him?
I'm afraid.
Why does it think I'm using an Xbox controller? Fuck, he backed out all of it. Shit ass. Oh, whatever, at least we have enhancement. Fuck, get back in there.
Yeah.
Fuck me. So the issue right now is it pushed itself out of bounds, which is so dumb. Yo, what's up, JW? Yeah, it's pretty dope. I just need to hurry the hell up here. Unfortunately, Cerberus decided it didn't want to play nice with us for a bit and spent about 40 to 50 seconds just chilling out of bounds where he couldn't really do anything about it. Our Arden wasn't super great either yesterday. Let's hopefully, or Ifrit. So let's hopefully do better. But hopefully you're having a terrific night, JW. Thanks for swinging by. Yeah, oh, I agree. I use Xbox controllers more often. It's just I've spent so much time playing this game on nothing else but a PlayStation controller that Xbox just fucks me up, straight up. Unfortunate side effect, fucking suffering from success.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
We should be able to save some time exiting, exiting Arden lockup at least.
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down.
Because I had fucking dickered around there.
Over here. Quickly,
I have to exit again. On the left corner.
Here comes.
I would love to get one of those. I just don't see the need in spending money on it until the shit ass fucking third party controller I have breaks. He got up. Fuck me. Had to wait that one out.
So even that wasn't enough.
It's tons worse.
Out of the frying pan? Dot, dot, dot.
We need to put this thing out.
I forgot tech turbocharger. We should be okay though. Looks like we got a lot of ice there.
It's like I'm just hitting air, and the flames grow hotter. What can we do to cure
it? Go back so it doesn't kill us!
Chucking damage in here. Yeah. Come on. Close. There we go. That was actually pretty quick comparative to last time. Okay, I have five, so I can do two fierce, two rogue.
King of kings, the grace of the gods is with you always.
I made a promise. What? That I intend to keep.
All right, let's just get through Mystic. Let's go. Then I got to do the last couple of skips correctly. Yeah, didn't aggro on me. That's fine. Mildly missed opportunity, but we'll live with it. Getting there slowly but surely. Oh, nice. Hey, congrats on the baby. Congrats on the birthday. My apologies about your mom's finger, though. That shit sucks. All right, just need to wait for the charge. Should be here. Please tell me this isn't softlock because he's stuck here. There we go. Let's go. Come on. Shield through thick and thin. Hey, good luck, Deb. Thanks for hanging out. Make sure to have a good night, yeah?
Forgive me. My mind was not mine.
We better keep moving. Come on.
It's all lit up.
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Nah.
It'll save our legs the walk up.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
All right. Let's get through her. $23.59 was my finish for this split. We might be in pretty okay shape.
Here we go again.
on.
Early. I needed to wait like another half a second, unfortunately. She was still in her invulnerable frames. Should do it. Black hole. Black hole.
I owe not. We're standing by the hallways.
I don't think I've ever heard that voice line. If not, I haven't heard it in a while.
It's my turn to stand by him. Take it easy. I'll be fine. Let's keep moving.
No, I got two of them left. Definitely cast one to start.
This doesn't look good. What? This one. Lost. I guess we're in for one hell of a fight.
Why can I not switch to Ignis? Oh, something's fucked up and I can't switch to Ignis. Alright, we'll figure it out. Weird.
Nothing stands in Nox's way.
Yo, what's up, Wraith Hunter? What the fuck? That was a weird champ. Alright, so this might be a little bit slower. Again, Cerberus was out of bounds for 30-40 seconds. There's not much I can do. Oh, just destroying a game. Okay, for some reason I cannot swap to Ignis. It's so fucking weird. I don't know why, it just won't let me. Just get this over with. Something's not 100% right here. Just give me fire. Thank you. Alright, so now we'll basically be almost as good as Ignis. It's probably because I didn't immediately swap to Ignis. We'll bring back old strats that y'all haven't seen in a hot minute. And this should tank it. Anyway, how's your night going?
Not on my watch. You're up, pronto.
My turn. Come on, Iggy.
No mercy.
No mercy.
Oh, nice. Y'all already setting up for that? That's weird. Not being able to swap to Ignis also lost us probably another minute there, at least.
You have done well.
You have done well.
Oh, nice. That's super cool. I did fucking nothing. Finished notes for Stranger of Paradise. Wowee. Hey, what's up, Yowie? How are you, friend? For some reason, there is no in-character pickup animation for this. I do not know why. Anyway, I think after a couple more runs, we'll stop doing this part and just push forward. Are you here because you found my Femboy Friday pics, Yowie? I'm looking at you. Give me muscle stims. No extra muscle stim love today. I'm okay. I'm not sure. Like, I'm alive. I'm gonna be fine. I'm just, like, kind of meh about a lot of shit.
Not a good place to come.
Very tired. Fucking, to be honest, fucking exhausted. Yeah, it was a very end day. I went to take, like, a little nap during lunch and woke up 3 hours later. I wasn't sure what fucking year I was in at that point in time. I have been unable to sleep all fucking week, and it's awful.
All sticky and gross.
I don't know why I even bothered saving when I did. That was so dumb.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
Yeah, let's just go out this way. Is he gone for work, I assume?
This will be quick.
That's awful. I'm sorry. shit's never fun. Using the big boys for movement fodder there. Yeah, for sure. It's really tough. Even, like, travel is so questionable these days. I've been waiting for Japan to open its borders for fucking 2 years now. Oh, I know. I have a cat and a ferret, and they both require a lot of attention. All right. Just get this right. All I have to do is just get this right.
Farther.
Okay. Well, hopefully this works.
Shall we? Knocked?
Yeah.
Iceland's not bad. You can get there.
Prompto. Can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one to take with me.
I had a friend that got stuck in Iceland when that volcano erupted in like 2017 or 18, whenever the hell it was. It was fucking hilarious.
Kid.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
For those of you that are unsure of what's supposed to be happening in the game, this isn't. Okay, I have to wait for the voice line. Waiting for this. Yeah. Just do it. Flights are pretty inexpensive. It's just staying there that's expensive. Getting there's cheap.
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here.
It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Knocked.
Oh, knocked.
How I've been waiting.
How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight.
All right. Part one is done. Let's get part two. Royal
come to an end.
Despite all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension.
Would recommend. Pretty good games.
What did you do?
They all 15 of them, believe it or not. This,
the Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Fuck. Something got screwed up big time. That is the wrong save. Well, that's unfortunate. I don't know if I was like a little late. I think I may have mistimed the weapon swap. I have to load a different save anyway. This is the wrong one. Just for continuity's sake, I don't want to fucking invalidate my own run. It's still going to be a PB at this point, unless something like super weird happens. But let's just get it right. Tactics makes no fucking sense without reading a goddamn 500-page dissertation. Alright, well, that was unfortunate. We'll eat some more fucking time loss here. Basically cutting into our attempts of breaking out of bounds. Let's get it first try, you know? Fuck.
Well, just be glad.
Be glad that we didn't fall through the ground, because that's something that can happen. But I'm beginning to suspect something is wrong with our AMG setup, especially given the fact that we weren't able to swap to Ignis. So something internally is not working as unintended. I may have also been early on the swap as well, also a possibility. Ding. I do not. D-Wins has world record for this. He's a fucking mad lad.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto. Can I see your photos?
Twitch commercials suck.
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I get it.
I get it. You can take whichever you like.
Kemp.
Then it's settled. That's the one.
All right. Hopefully we can get through this. If not, we'll just have to abandon the run, because I don't know what technically has gone wrong in it. We've crossed some value at some point where it's just not going to work. Because I have a feeling if this doesn't work, we're in like some weird soft lock territory.
Yeah.
Okay. Now we'll just shut up, pay attention to the dialogue.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here.
Seats only one.
Only one.
Off my chair, Jester.
It's there.
The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than
that was too slow,
now.
I bet.
Tonight,
maybe
the dreams of the blood royal come to an
like
end.
124 and change, I think. Really quick. Spites I do a bunch of safety strats going. Yet.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Got it. Okay. Let's go. We can still save a little bit of time here, maybe.
It ends now.
The next thing is going to be cutting all the excess bullshit that we do.
So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice at best.
Woo! Can't catch me. Are you gonna hit me, or? Oh, wow, that's weird. Okay, but that's how it works, though. All right, let's go. First try. Okay, I bumped past the thing. Fuck. Okay, well, I fucked that up. Come on. Good. I let myself drop too much. Take me down, please. We're fine.
This mission's going
once they've completed.
Got
the-
it.
Are you ready? Then we better get
going somewhere.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Okay. Got the right armor on. Let's go.
The glaives will temporarily take the secure. That's when you board question. The system goes.
So
you got it.
Terribly disappointing. I had to park myself against the wall there.
Let's pick up the pace.
How long must I wait?
Okay. Good start, nice and quick.
Stay cautious. Let's move. All together now.
Ah, fuck. Well, that's a big fucking L. Game got fucked up. This sucks. I'm going to lose a lot of time, but... thankfully, Arden is hitting it with lightning. This, unfortunately, is going to be incredibly slow. Just bring it home. Yeah, basically. You just abuse load times and graphical settings to open two menus at once, and then the game never really recovers properly from that state. Good break. I just need to not run out of time here. Unfortunately, like y'all see, I'm fucking losing a lot of it. The good news is Arden is taking some damage while we do this. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I'm not sure if it even matters. I feel like it would reset his health after this, but I also have no fucking idea.
Quit standing around. It's not over yet.
Alright, I guess we're just gonna fuck me. Something's fucked up in the menus. I'm not able to warp kill. I think maybe I started too early. This is going to be infinitely slow. Unfortunately, our shit's really fucked up right now. I did not get any clean execution on this. Yo, what's up, Narb? How are you, buddy? You swinging through with a host? I can't see because all my shit's blocked up. Happy Femboy Friday, buddy. I hope you had a really good one. This is not how I wanted to do this. We'll still have a shot at PBing, but it's not that great. Alright, let's just deal with you. I also need to keep an eye on that timer. I need to clear this before it runs out, otherwise the game really will make me eat shit. You're already halfway there. Totsugeki64. Man, that's a name I haven't heard in a hot minute. I'm glad you enjoyed it, though. It's really awesome. I always love your choice of games because it's always something incredibly wonderful. Alright, I need to go try and grab brakes here. This is so embarrassingly slow. We did everything correctly last night. For some reason, I think it may have just been like where Arden was located or how I set stuff up. I was unable to do this the correct way, and now I'm paying the price of having to fight everything manually. The good news is Arden is losing health, which is a good thing. I'm hoping that stays as we transition. Yeah, I saw that. It's pretty fucking cool, dude. Can I just shoot the damn thing? This actually might be faster. May, I love May though. What a cool character. Alright, so the reason we do this is because when we finish, it brings our party back in. Anyway, do we have any mods around to give a shout to our boy Naro? Infiltration done.
For now, I'm going to scout our next destination. See you there.
And this is not a mod. This is just a speed run. One of the speed runs. All right, so I should have my party back. Okay, at least I have my party back. Now I just gotta wait for fucking clown shoes. Found clown shoes. Yo, what's up, Rihanna? I just need him to stay put is really the big thing here. Come on, bruv. I'm gonna try something. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna break the 2 hour barrier, I'm pretty sure. It's because he won't stay in place. Stop. Stop dodging, bruv. Please. Okay, that's good. But yeah, I highly recommend Narb. He plays all sorts of cool games. He's from Norway. Yeah, it's been very warm today. I hung up some pictures. I sweated a lot about just stupid life shit. But, you know, I did the best that I could today. Come on, Arden. Stay there. Yes, good. I just need him to stay looped here. I guess he got a second attack on that somehow. Alright, well, physics be damned. I'm actually kind of okay that he's stuck up there, because that might actually work in our favor. He is really close, though, so. Hello? Okay, in retrospect, I need him to not be here. Mainly for these reasons. Everything that can and will go wrong, brought to you by Final Fantasy XV. God damn, I fucking hate it here. We'll just do it this way then. Fuck you. Okay, there we go. Unfortunately, not a sub 2. Wow. Alright, welcome to the most boring part of the speedrun, where I hold back in triangle. For those of you that have ever followed this run previously, welcome to Old Strats. Before we figured out what extended damage storage was, before we figured out Arden Skip, welcome to you have four Phoenix downs, just hope you don't die. Yeah, this is like a version of Armiger Unleashed. You can get Armiger Unleashed in the game that works similar to this. You need to get an amulet that's hidden by a statue all the way back in Kikatrick Trench after you get all of the Royal Arms. Yeah, just don't die, Forehead. I wish it was that easy 90% of the time. The worst part is we're doing it. I think we have like 120, or no, we have like 500 HP. Okay, now we wait and hope that I can finish the game. Unfortunately, the way this works, I literally can do nothing but jump and run. And I have to pray that my party members kill Arden and that they don't interrupt the quick time event. Yes, that's right. They can knock him out of a quick time event, and then I soft lock and can't finish the run. At that point, I just shit my pants and go away. Yeah, we want them to go until Arden is actually knocked down, and then I want them to fuck off and disappear. So, not the big PB that I'm looking for, but let's see what we can pull home. I actually gave Prompto a better weapon, so his damage is on par with everyone else's. Realistically, I guess this would be like a low percent speed run. Kill or be killed. I'll see what I can do. All right, I just got to get ready, basically, and just start mashing. See who gets final hit. Looks like it's probably Gladio. Both miss. Ignis? Ignis gonna take it? Prompto? Not Gladio. Prompto? It was Prompto. Okay, I need them to not come anywhere near me. Go away. Fuck off. Just do not touch me. Leave him alone. He is mine. Like, two more to get through. Alright, there we go. GG. 201-50. We're done here. Please clap. Yo. It's all good. Anyway, if y'all don't know Narb, definitely check out Narb. And if you don't know our friend C-Kate, who rated us earlier, definitely follow them. But I'm Kios. I speedrun this game probably too much. I do a lot of other weird stuff along the way, as well as casual gameplay. Tonight we have Elden Ring and Yakuza 3 on the schedule for the rest of the night. I'm going to get up and stretch and probably make another cup of tea. If you like what we do here, you want to hang out with us, maybe play video games over the weekend or when we do Monster Hunter PC, there is the Discord. Check it out. And there is also the YouTube if you want to watch me do other runs or any of the learning. I've started recording all of our learning for new speed runs as well, which I think will help make it easier for other people. Speaking of beverages, check out our coffee and tea sponsor, Grinding Coffee Co., as well as nerdtees.ca. And our friends over at SkyTech. And if you want to support the stupid fucking catboy on the internet with gifts to help me make better content, make more creative content, you want pictures of me in a cosplay? Or if you want to just give me a nice serotonin boost, it's the easiest way to do it. Yeah, Naro just... Anyway, I'm going to go play with my...
So this is farewell.
Yeah, here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. Leave it to you.